Through her old house, and she managed to find only 8 photographs with all passport photographs, her documentation, her forms. And I went through my mother's old albums again, looking out really for pictures of Auntie. There was only pictures of her, but they weren't taken of her. So you find her the first half of pictures where she accented is, especially in the 70s and 80s, a lot of the photographs were taken at her school parties, but they got to festivals. She's always there to look after us. I guess she wanted to.